And in more good news tonight, a Christmas wish comes true today for a little boy who's had his fair share of medical scares. An entire town is now rallying behind him as he gets to fulfill a dream of becoming a police officer.
Eyewitness News reporter Leslie Rubin was there as the newest junior deputy answered his first calls.
11 years old, 4 feet, 9 inches tall, and full of enough charm to make anyone's heart melt. Levi Taylor knew something was up today when he walked into Geno's in Clay.
I knew it was unusual that Mom would let me wear the belt with Geno. She never lets me wear it anywhere.
The belt, as he calls it, is the closest he comes every day to being like his heroes.
I ordered these cuffs off of eBay.
Equipped with handcuffs and a radio, Levi knows one day he'll be a police officer. He just didn't know it would be today.
I cannot believe this is actually happening.
When Levi was 3 months old, he was diagnosed with a condition called hydrocephalus. The pressure was so great on his brain that he was nearly blind and deaf when he was treated. He's undergone 2 brain surgeries and 4 eye surgeries. But you'd never know it. Levi is the light of the town.
He's just such a caring, giving guy, and to be able to give back to him is just an amazing feeling.
An organization based in Texas called Hydro Angels Over America picked Levi as the winner for their holiday miracle, making his dreams of becoming a Clay County junior deputy a reality. First, making sure he looked the part with his very own uniform.
Oh man, that's awesome.
Once he was suited up, it was time to hit the road.
70 County.
But on the way to the courthouse, Levi and Sheriff Garrett Samples noticed someone driving a little too fast.
Were we speeding?
Yeah.
But Levi decided to cut them a break.
Why'd you want to cut him some slack?
Because it's Christmas.
Next up, his swearing-in ceremony.
You ready to get sworn in?
Yep.
Let's go take care of that.
I'm not sure what that is, but...
Well...
find out.
That I will support the Constitution.
It's official. You are an official reserve deputy.
The newest sheriff in town also helps serve some paperwork and posts for pictures alongside his new co-workers. Geno's even paid him for a day's work.
I'd like to thank him very much because it's been my dream to be a police officer, and I'm really happy that they done this for me.
A Christmas this police officer in training won't soon forget, and a true miracle walking the streets of Clay County. In Clay, Leslie Rubin, Eyewitness News.
To learn more about Hydro Angels Over America and Levi's story, just log on to WCHSTV.com.